Oh, I didn't see you there. Hi, I'm Jay here at Ultimate Basses. Today I'm here with a bona fide Fodera bass. This is the Richard Bona model. I'm going to give you a rundown of the specs here, if I can remember them. This is an olive top. It's a non-solid top. EMG pickups and an ebony ramp. On the back here we have I believe it's a swamp ash heel block and a mid-weight ash body. It's a three-piece maple neck and a bird's eye maple fingerboard. Chancellor Dave also mentioned that Richard's standard is to have three and two on his five strings. I'm not sure what that means to me, but I'm sure it'll mean something to you if you're interested in this bass. But I'm just going to give you a rundown. Right now the bass is set flat, and Chancellor Dave also guarantees that this bass will make you sound exactly like Richard Bona.
This bass will make you play like Richard Bona.
That was just set in the middle. I'm going to just move over to the neck pickup. Chancellor Dave at Ultimate Basses, and he'll be happy to get back to you and sell you the bass of your dreams. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, guys, I know it's a nice bass, but I can't guarantee it'll make you play at Richard Bona. It is a nice bass, but I'm going to have to refute your claim. Sorry.